For me, Europe begins in my hometown of Cork. Cork needs a big improvement in public transport, and we hope the European Union will help us deliver that. I also have tremendous respect for Manfred Weber, and I believe he will be an outstanding president of the European Commission, and I fully support him.